A CMA is often the first step to listing a property, and the CMA tool from RMLS provides a thorough, concise report that allows you to be as specific as you want in selecting your comps and targeting your suggested listing price. The homepage gives an overview of previously generated reports. To demonstrate, we'll create a CMA for a prospective client using a fictional property. We'll create a new client profile, adding their name, their address, a note that they were referred to us from another client, and their email address. Navigating the CMA tool can be done by either clicking on each tab or the next button. Your progress will automatically be saved regardless of which method you use. The subject property address can be auto-populated using our client's contact information, a tax ID, a previous MLS listing number, or by manually entering an address. Verifying the map location is an important step in locating our comparable properties. We'll also upload a subject property photo, so our final CMA report looks complete and professional. Adding features about the subject property, such as the square footage, is an important option to include in order to evaluate the price per square foot of the comparable properties. The next fields are also optional and are activated by clicking on the button and choosing from the options provided. We can add additional features in the free type fields to further customize our CMA to this specific property. We'll see where these fields populate in the Adjustments tab. But first, we'll search for our comparable properties. Comp can be added by entering previously found MLS listing numbers, a radius search, or a variety of map searches. For this CMA, we'll use the Advanced Search option. We'll include statuses in Active, Bumpable, Pending, and Sold status. Then select how far back we want to search for each status. We'll also restrict the property type to detached. Next, we'll use the Map Range feature to define the search area using the Polygon tool. This lets us draw a shape specific to the area that we want to search. Knowing how the geography of an area can affect value is an important skill. Before searching, clicking the Count button will give us a preview of how many properties fall within our search and let us make any needed changes to our search parameters. Once we perform our search, we can view detailed information about the listing by right-clicking and opening the Agent Full Report in a new tab. For our purposes, we're going to select the 4 active, the pending, and 4 sold properties, and add them to the CMA. In the next screens, we'll confirm which report we want to add them to, or if we want to create a new report, or simply add them to the report in progress. Next, we can click and drag to change the order that the properties appear in the CMA. In the Adjustments tab, we can see the side-by-side comparison to our subject property. Most often, the comp value will stand on its own, but in this case, we'll lower the comp value due to the lack of the pool, raise it for the garage, and raise it again for the roof condition. This now changes the value of the comparable property. After evaluating and adjusting each of our comps as necessary, we're ready to recommend a suggested listing price to our client. To generate our price recommendation, we can enter a total list price, then tab over, which will populate the price per square foot, and vice versa. Entering one will autofill the other. Refreshing the graph below creates a visual representation of where our recommendations fall in relation to our comparable properties. Now we're ready to customize and generate our CMA. The cover page can be customized to include the property photo and other marketing language you want to include. Next, we can customize our report to include either the information from our user preferences or customize them specific to this CMA. Next, we'll choose what pages to include and in what order. We can apply a color border and select what information is included on the cover page. For example, we can exclude the recommended price from the cover page and save that for later in the report. Generating the report, we can review the information and formatting and make any changes before saving as PDF, printing, or sending via email. The help desk and training departments are here to help in any way, because our MLS is your MLS.